Oysters are bivalve mollusks that live in warm or temperate coastal waters and estuaries. They are widely distributed globally. Oysters are typically between 3 and 14 inches long. They cluster on hard, submerged surfaces. As they grow, they fuse together, forming rock-like reefs. These reefs provide habitat for other marine animals like mussels, barnacles, and sea anemones. The reefs also act as nurseries for many fish species and other organisms. The crevices in oyster reefs provide great places to hide from predators. The reefs can serve as barriers to storms and tides, preventing erosion. Oysters have rough, hard shells. The two shells, called valves, attach together at one end by a hinge and a single large muscle called the adductor muscle. The shells form a watertight seal when fully closed. Oysters make waters healthier by filtering and cleaning the surrounding seawater. They are suspension feeders. They feed by extracting algae and other food particles from the water. Food is drawn in by the motion of small, fringe-like whips called cilia, located on the gills. Particles are captured at the filtration surface of the gills. The particles are sorted, and those that are not rejected are ingested. Their ability to sort food from silt allows them to inhabit water with high turbidity. They improve water that is overloaded with nutrients. A single oyster can filter up to 50 gallons of water per day. Individual oysters can function as both male or female. They change gender periodically. They reproduce by broadcast spawning. They begin life as free-floating larvae. Then they settle and attach to solid surfaces like rocks, old shells, and piers by secreting a cement-like glue. Predators like birds, sea anemones, crabs, and sea stars prey on oysters. People have been enjoying oysters raw and cooked for thousands of years. They are high in calcium, iron, and protein. They are considered a seafood delicacy. Oyster shells are used for things like calcium supplements. Food oysters shouldn't be confused with pearl oysters. Pearl oysters are from a different family of bivalves. True oysters are in the family Ostreidae. Eastern oysters and Pacific oysters are some of the most heavily harvested species. Oysters are very sensitive to water quality. They are susceptible to coastal pollution. They can retain toxins in their flesh, making them unhealthy for human consumption if they are exposed to too many pollutants. This is why oyster beds must be closely monitored to make sure that they have not been contaminated. Farmed oysters account for a significant portion of marine aquaculture production in the U.S. due to unsustainable harvesting, pollution, diseases, and habitat destruction from human development, the oyster populations of today are at historic lows. Oysters can live up to 20 years in captivity. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.